I was the programmer for Wizard Prison, and I'm going to demonstrate some of the audio effects that are present in here that I had programmed. So when you go invisible, you can see that the music becomes softer, and when you come out of it, it ramps up quite loudly. Wizard Prison played the audio back as sound files, which would allow me to do things such as vertical reorchestration, where simultaneous music tracks played at the same time, and I could fade one out and fade another one in to reflect a change in the player's wizard state, so that certain rooms will have a little bit of wind or dropping rain sounds as the music dips down for a little bit of atmosphere. The music and all the sound effects were written by a couple of students here, Cameron McLaughlin and Glenn Jackson, who did a great job providing the audio soundscape as I implemented the interactive features, and I think it all came together pretty well. One of my favorite projects here at Cogswell started out as a game in the game studio class, and since then we've taken this semester-long project and turned it into a year-long team-based project. I'm taking the responsibility of the sole programmer, and I've also been involved with game design, art assets, and level design. Our team has been working on it for the entire year and aim to release it on Steam Greenlight coming in 2014.